Augustus James Pleasanton was born on the 21st of January 1808 in Washington, D.C. in the United States. He discovered and invented the usage of chromotherapy, which is also defined as color therapy, colorology, and chromotherapy. Additionally, he wrote the book called The Influence of the Blue Ray of the Sunlight and of the Blue Color of the Sky in 1876. This kind of occult technology actually dates back to 1500 BC, where the classical Greeks and the dynastic Egyptians built temple rooms.